So we're making it a point to start the truck every few days, just so it doesn't run down.